Hey guys, I'm Nick from Cranbear Music in the City Store. Today I'm going to run you through the Gibson Les Paul Traditional. And there's two models on the market at the moment. There's the 08 Standard, which is the brand new model with all the latest inventions. And there's this one, which is a throwback to the 80s and 90s. The main difference is it's not weight relieved. It's quite a heavy guitar, so it gives more resonance and better tone. It's also got a Plex system involved, which is a crazy new German invention. The guitar setup is done by machine. So instead of a luthier doing it by hand, often taking hours and days, it's done quite quickly. Frets are all machined to a very consistent standard, making it very playable straight out of the box. The main thing is the vintage Cluson style tuners on the headstock, reminiscent of like the early guitars that you see guys like Slash and Page playing in all your favourite videos. Still a traditional belled truss rod cover, emblazoned with the traditional logo so you can tell the difference. So solid mahogany body, flame maple cap. Comes in a bunch of colour options. You get a plain top, which is an ebony or gold, or in a flame cut, the iced tea, heritage cherry, which is the colour. In terms of pickups, it's 57 classic in the neck, 57 classic plus in the bridge. What that means, it's basically a half style tone. So basically, when they first start winding pickups, they're just slightly overwind, which gives you a warm, really full vintage sort of tone. So you can really nail that sort of classic box in. Also, speed knobs on there, which are quite useful if you're a purist. Want to roll the volume off when you're playing instead of the normal sort of top hat style. Gibson also installed a pick guard out of the factory on this model, whereas normally in the more recent models you can see pick guard's an option. So they've thrown it back to what they used to be like, pick guard installed. You can take it off and show off the maple top if you want to. To be a real purist, I've plugged into the new Marshall JVM, which is probably a different story, but it's the most representative of that Marshall tone. On its cleanest setting with the 57 classics, in the bridge position, you get a very bright, but still relatively warm and vintage tone. So it rings really nicely. If you switch to the neck position, for example, it gives you that really sort of Slash style, warm, but a little bit muddy at the same time. Roll up the gain a little bit and jump on the dirty channel, it really wants to bite. So I'm back on the bridge pickup again, so 57 classic price, and then the secondary overdrive channel on the Marshall. Classic Gibson thing. And meet it halfway. So there you go. Gibson Les Paul Tradition. Brand new in 2008 and 2009. They're in store. Come check it out. Welcome to Cranbear Music.